Bizarre burglary at an American's Veterans Post in North St. Louis. The crook didn't get any cash, but he did take some beer. Police say someone broke into the VFW Post 67 Avenue on San Francisco Avenue about 1 o'clock this morning. VFW officials say they don't keep any cash inside, but the thief did cause some damage during a search for valuables.
It's the fourth burglary we've had. We believe it's the same person. We were under the impression that the person was in custody at another police jurisdiction. But obviously we didn't. The police chased the guy. They said they chased him down on Margaretta. But they
lost him in. Police say someone has broken into this location before, and they believe this could be, as the gentleman said there, the work of the same person.